Dallas Cowboys owner Jerry Jones is under fire over a picture of him from 1957 where he looks on as black students are stopped from entering his school. Okay, so maybe Jerry Jones was a racist back then. But tell me this, would a racist own a team full of the strongest black men he could buy to work on his field?